the Twitter owner and the Twitter International as a company for actively sponsoring and supporting the EndSARS movement by encouraging funding for this movement that have resulted into serious catastrophe for the country. I'm sure most of you are aware of what is happening. Now we have several uprisings in the country. Destruction of so many lives and properties is ongoing, and therefore we are calling on Jack Dorsey to come and pay Nigerian government $1 billion in compensation for all the damages that he caused this country. And also, we knew exactly the kind of script they play in other countries when they intervene using their social platform. So for his gross abuse of privilege, because he is a platform owner where most of the gullible Nigerians have joined and have been actively patronizing and supporting him, he went ahead, tweeted that people should donate to a Bitcoin account, an account that is untractable. To us, the end game is to topple the government, democratically elected government of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So as a patriotic citizen, I cannot sit and wait and see our country degenerate like the way we have in Libya, the way we've seen now in Egypt, when it turns out to be a graveyard. We cannot allow those kind of damages to happen in Nigeria. And that is why we are here, to call on him to make sure that he comply to come and pay Nigerian government $1 billion and settlement for all the damages that is caused in this country, and for him to continue to operate in the Nigerian internet space.